You know, we're dealing with a very critical and crucial time. Most crucial and critical time that I've ever witnessed, being as young as I am, you know. We all don't want to say nothing else, so we say as young as we are. Now I want to talk about the pronunciation and the realization. Now the educators, they call it ESP, positive thinking, right? Some of the people on the cross other side of the pond call it vibe, vibrations, astrology, and all those different things, you understand? But I call what it is what it is. What it is what it is. Look at him. Now you see, a brother, you take in the ghetto, you find a whole lot of crime. I can understand, hey, I know what it means. Being 9 years old before I got my first pair of underwear out of a store. You know, putting on a half-pressed suit from the pawn shop with tennis shoes. Trying to be hip. So I know where it's coming from. Like the fella say, having catfish head stew. And then like the catfish went in there with his head and come out very quick and didn't leave nothing else. That's one thing the educators and the politicians and the establishment gotta remember. Now brothers need jobs. If you don't work, you can't eat. If you don't work, you can't eat. Get hip to yourself, good God, my brother, and get it from the street. You don't work, you can't eat. Sis, you don't work, Lord, you can't eat. So you got to have mind power to deal with starvation. And that's what we're dealing with. You see, we can't go back to the biblical stories. 2 loaves of bread, or 2 little fishes, 5 loaves of bread. 2 little fishes, yeah. 5 loaves of bread. Now look here, too many brothers to go by that. Now I want your brothers to dig where we're coming from. Set your mind right here. Dig the JBE experience. I dug this from a young man out of New York. He said the GBE. The GBE. Now we want to take it to the JBE. The JBE experience. Now Fred, brother, lay it on me, lay it. Mind power.
I come through. They can relate to my music, helping with their problems. Turn this up, what's your problem? This is real shit, homie in the booth with a 4/5 on me, 2 clips, so the other clip don't get lonely. 6 lawyer on me, no shit, homie. Did it work for me, pumping nicks, homie, yeah. I got the vocal cords, wanna hear some more, yeah. How I ran a block, dropping, picked up raw in the hoopty, not a drop top, got your bitch aboard, yeah. Switch that shit, from the block shit to the rap shit, then I got the click aboard, yeah. Hating niggas get shot up in liquor stores, peeps grabbed and tied up with extension cords. I'm a freeways in full effect, and all I need is one reason just to pull this burner, cause y'all told me to go next, and I'ma be goddamn if I'ma get my turn. I'm on freeways in full effect, and all I need is one reason just to pull this ratchet out. Y'all told me to go next, and I'ma be goddamn if I'ma squeeze my cannon.
As far as I'm hearing, y'all doing a lot of comparing, cause young Neef been on the block missing a lot of appearance. Yeah, youngin' still got it in 120 a gram. Now they had your smokers and your fiends leaning like a kickstand. I said, my brother for your mother, man. Put them blocks in them dead presidents wrapped in rubber bands. Shotty with pistol grips that'll rip through shit. I hate a prick, I kill his bitch and make him dig the ditch. Neef fuck, keep something on me, extend the clip. Cause I'd rather be judged by 12 than carried by 6. And I can show you how to do this shit. Get you straight and get your cake right. Let a smoker test your weight before you take it to the plate. Rock it down, stuff the shit in 5/8, early and not late. Don't be making no mistakes, put it out and then you bring it back straight. There's more money to make.
Neef bucks in full effect, and all I need is one reason just to pull this burner, cause y'all told me to go next, and I'ma be goddamn if I'ma get my turn up. Neef bucks in full effect, and all I need is one reason just to pull this ratchet out. Y'all told me to go next, and I'ma be goddamn if I'ma squeeze my cannon.
Young gunner, just another victim of the ghetto, nigga. Post and pivot and distribute the work. My pop broke his pivot, got addicted to work. Man, they say it's a shame, but as they say, it's the game. I made my way through the game. Rowdy Lord Youngin, with that snotty nose youngin', everybody Lord Youngin. The only youngin' now hugging that pavement for paper. They was shoveling pavements for neighbors. I never made it to them 5-on-5. They was playing live, I was trying to stay live. Trying to stay alive. Mom's working 11:30, the curfew, I was trying to stay the 5. Hoping them quarters stay at 5 while I'm killing. They can't stop me before the day arrive, I'll be capping again. So fuck a day job while I'm dealing, they ain't stopping me. Straight from the center to state property.
Young Chris in full effect, and all I need is one reason just to pull this burner, cause y'all told me to go next, and I'ma be goddamn if I'ma get my turn up. Young Chris in full effect, and all I need is one reason just to pull this ratchet